say that you found a bug in this apple.
Okay.
Now there is this little button here at the bottom of the screen, so I'm just gonna click this. What's gonna do? What's it gonna do? Whoa! So this.
So you just click the button and it flipped around, and now you have access to the code for the application. So
I think it works. See it, and it revealed the code behind the application itself. So we call this application this feature code view.